40 years ago, on Halloween night, Michael Myers murdered three people. He was sent to the institution in captivity. Now, Michael Myers is back.